for the rest of the way. Just in case, I turn this on. Oh, never mind, here's an uphill. There's not much of one. Alright, this is it. Dropper's going down here in a second. There it is. Flat that I'm not interested in. Done enough of that today. Now for something completely different. To the left. Tight again. Drop that one a little too low. Feels a little weird without the trees. Didn't see this on the way out, but that's a road crossing. And a few times Mexico mountain biking touches pavement, but they reward us with a little roller. Just a tiny one. Branches that are gonna kill me. Oh, maybe that one. Maybe that's on the way out. We're about to get back to the start of Southern Crossing. Or end, however you want to look at it. And here we go. This is fun, flat, easy stuff. interesting to see how the wind sounds. I can hear quite a bit in my ear. There's that drop of flap that it started out with, but definitely don't want to hit it this way either. Twisty, windy, narrow turns. Here's the jump. I'm sure I've been on this trail since I put my Spanx spikes on. They're only a centimeter wider than the Bontrager's.